stumble out of bed and I stumble to the kitchen. Pour myself a cup of ambition and yawn and stretch and try to come to life. Jump in the shower and the blood starts pumping. Out on the streets the traffic starts jumping with folks like me on the job from 9 to 5. Working 9 to 5, what a way to make a living. Barely getting by, it's all taking and no giving. They just use your mind.
Hi there, I'm Karen Ho with the South Carolina Department of Corrections, and I am Flossie's handler. We work within the agency and the Division of Victim Services with the CISM program, which is known as the Critical Incident Stress Management Program. This program has a peer team that provides direct services to employees who have experienced some sort of traumatic event, such as maybe a staff assault or suicide or other traumatic incident in the institutions. Flossie has been valuable to our agency in many ways, providing direct services, support, and besides, she's just so cute, you can pet her too.